Right, what we're going to do today is glaze some of these mosquito coil holders. So, center it on the wheel. I'll use some alumina hydrate, just in water, to separate the lid from the body. Then I use a mixture of paraffin wax and kerosene to stop the glaze from sticking to this part of the pot. That's done. Now also I need to wax the bottom. Down upside down. Do the same with the lid. A bit of alumina hydrate. So where they touch, that fine powder is going to stop them fusing together. Here's some tongs. Dip them in the glaze. Now there's just some beads of glaze on the wax. Just use a damp sponge to get rid of them. Same with the lid. So we'll just add some other glazes to the top. So that lid will sit back on there when it goes into the kiln. So this is what the finished one looks like, and the two glazes on the top. Give the colour. The alumina hydrate's still here, so you can see the powder coming out on the bottom.